It can be depend on people. But how can wet socks help treat your illness? The fever. Is the wet socks treatment an old wives' tale? I thought my naturopathic doctor was a little out there when he suggested the wet sock treatment, until he explained the rationale behind it. The wet sock treatment actually boosts your immune system. Since you apply cold, wet socks on your feet and then cover with dry wool socks, your body thinks it is under attack. This causes it to respond with a fever. I was apprehensive 6 years ago when I tried it for the first time. My twins were about 8 months old. They were showing signs that they were coming down with something, but they weren't feverish. All right, until here, that's what it says. But to me personally, I would suspect it really depends on the people there, on my body. Probably it doesn't really apply. It could be genetically around with family. It could work with you, or it doesn't. So yeah. Continued explanation here. I use this method to kick their body's natural defense system in gear, and it worked. They slept well through the night, and then woke up without any of the sickness symptoms they were displaying the previous day. Now, I also use essential oils to boost immunity and fight colds.